I've had this camera for a while and I've decided to create content with it so that you guys see that no matter the camera you have, you can still create content. This is the Sony a6000 with the Sony 50mm.